Yeah, pretty interesting. Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren, Becky, publicly declared her opposition to Fed Chair Jay Powell's renomination at yesterday's congressional hearing, and Wall Street beginning to harbor at least some doubts about a second Powell term.
Over and over, you have acted to make our banking system less safe, and that makes you a dangerous man to head up the Fed, and it's why I will oppose your renomination.
Powell largely rejected Warren's claims that he had weakened the banking system, pointing out that bank capital is at historic highs. Now, other progressives have criticized Powell for monetary policy and for not taking a strong enough stance on climate change. And some Fed observers now see lower odds of a second term. David Zervos writes, Jay is in real trouble, put it Jay Powell. Ed Yardeni writes a piece saying, is Powell transitory? Now, Krishna Guha of Evercore ISI, he says Powell's prospects are less certain than they were a month ago, in part due to the trading controversy that led this week to the resignation of two Fed bank presidents. But Guha says Powell remains the odds-on favorite, pointing out, and I quote here from his piece, if Biden appoints a Democrat to replace Powell, he risks owning the inflation outcome outright. The decision process set to rest with the chief of staff, Ron Klain, and the president. When it comes to economic issues, President Biden has often sided with the progressive wing of his party, but no other senators joined Warren yesterday in their criticism. Several prominent Democrats have said they supported Powell. And it's hard to imagine Republicans, Becky, holding out for a more conservative chair from President Biden.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.